Welcome back, guys, to Tales of Berseria, where we are but a few steps away, maybe, from our fateful battle with Shigure and Melchior. The two legates wait for us to stop us summoning the four Empyreans at the very top. With Oscar and Teresa's souls in our hands, we need to claim two more. With that, Becca, go, go,
brooch,
go!
Brooch, brooch, brooch! Perfect, tomato.
I knew this would be big. What a treasure!
They actually said we earned 100 then as well. Earned 100? What was that?
100 boat
money?
Points.
Boat points, yeah.
boat points.
A replica key found in a mysterious door on Cheagle Island. The original was said to have the power to release the lost seventh sound. Did it now.
And we learned a new skill.
A faster boat. And we also got right sweat bangs for someone's hair. Right then, we still haven't actually learnt more there. But you always can find more stuff, so it's all fine. Will we get the ridiculous story scene now? It seems it. Now that we've reached the flame.
Do you know, I don't think I've actually watched much Hitchcock. I've never watched Psycho or Birds, and I feel like they're classics.
That was in reply to the comment, give us those Hitchcock-level camera pans.
Can we
no,
eat the lava?
No, the terrible camera pans. We cannot eat the lava. It is never good for you.
Does it hurt you? No.
Plus, she doesn't taste anything anyway. And she doesn't feel heat.
She might not have tried lava.
She might not have tried... Ooh, lava is delicious! No. It's like candy from the earth.
Magnificent.
That's a fancy, like, magma types. I guess that's what we're calling them now.
Mm-hmm.
I decided. I'm the decider.
What's that? It's Shigure. High school girls!
Is he sitting down?
Just for
just
me.
Just having a... Just sitting and wait. Where's Melchior? Melchior's the cat.
Wow, really? He's really just waiting for us here? Rokurou?
It's okay.
Incredible! The old bastard forged himself into a sword!
Indeed. That blade's the embodiment of Kurogane's centuries of study.
The Kurogane Stormquell. I like it.
Just Kurogane for now. He will be the blade that surpasses both Stormquell and Stormhowl. And when it does, then he will have earned the name Kurogane Stormquell.
Ah, yeah. This is gonna be fun.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Watch out. I wouldn't be surprised if he used an Armatus.
An Armatus? It's not my style to rely on anyone's help.
Ha! Says the big bad exorcist. Look, you'll even ask a tubby kitty for help.
Shut up! I'm totally not!
He isn't. Quite the opposite, actually. Shigure asked me to restrain his power.
Restrain his power? Wait, you don't mean...
She does. It's for my training. At first, I could barely even move my little finger. Morgrim, release my bindings.
His earrings are amazing.
Can a human even be this strong?
Kitty Wampus was holding him back?
With enough will, humans can do anything. This was to be my secret weapon against Artorias.
Now you tell us.
I'm impressed.
Rokurou!
Sorry, but we're pitching in.
Good. I'll take you all at once.
Forget about fighting fair. You won't beat me unless you use everything you've got.
I know. All too well.
Ah, weakness to fire. He's a bit like Zareki Kenpachi.
Why has he
got
resistance to my stuff too?
And he can float, looking at this.
And he can float?
His feet are off the ground. I guess we just try and def him up then.
The normal then.
Let's have some fun. You got it. Round 1013, begin. Seriously, you're still counting? Only because they were all losses. But that ends today.
One thing I'm after is souls, but I don't have the para hits to get the souls up. Hey, from behind.
I
don't
even need to dodge. I wasn't blocking. No.
It'll be the same every time. Ronjutsu!
You got me too.
Hey now, what's wrong? Don't disappoint me.
I mean, focus down.
Take that, you. I'll show you the high school girls of hell.
Going a bit too well for us at the moment.
Oh, I probably shouldn't try to just block that.
I just wish I had something to be able to, like, actually get souls from.
Ah! Ah, I missed. No.
Now, rise, arise, ascending, angel.
Our fire buddies are doing quite well though. All our casters are actually messing them up, which is why he's now going for Magalu. Thanks for the heal.
Ah.
You're quicker now.
I don't even need to dodge. It'll be the same every time. Ronjutsu!
Eagle! Don't run because suits style me.
Oops. You're on 28 health as well, so.
Yes. I know things are a little bit dire. It's coming for me! Can I use an item off of you?
Yeah, sure.
I don't want
to
die!
If it gets more aggro, better, because I'm going to go after him. Let's get him! missed!
You're dying. You're dying.
Yes.
Run away! Run away!
Yeah,
slow now.
Slow.
I'm gonna cast Stone Lance. I'm gonna cast this new spell.
Negative. Messed him up.
I'm gonna, yeah, fight from range. Oh!
I don't even need
are you
dodge.
Dead?
Maybe. That's
time.
What life bottles are for.
He's hitting more people.
No.
Oh, now I was like, you lived! Oh.
I even blocked and it still did loads of damage.
There's a soul at the very top. I think he's AoEing us, to be honest.
Yeah, probably.
Disgraceful.
Yay, healing.
He actually killed a teammate.
Oh god, run away. He's quite strong, this guy. He's been depicted as quite strong.
There's all these souls up here, Becca.
Did you get Magalu up?
That's what I'm trying.
Ah, okay.
I thought I'd heal you first.
Yeah, I'll pick up those souls and just spam my demon powers out.
No, Magalu picked one up. And now you're going for me, are you? It also gives them some time to heal. He didn't take damage from that. Oh yeah, I'll jump in for that heal a bit. He doesn't like me.
Just stop dodging by staying still.
You wronged me! Here's your justice! Fighting order!
Rumble and shake! You want to use an item on yourself?
I could do.
I noticed you're not doing anything.
I was thinking about it. I was like, what should I do?
Everyone's healing me, so that's quite good. So my strategy to help you from range. I'm the one who downs him. And we won!
Yeah, dunno.
You people are really something, aren't you?
Yeah, we ganged up on
you. Don't act like you're impressed. I haven't even shown you my true blade.
Your
true blade?
Your blade.
Well then, no time for me to take a break.
Shigure!
Keep out of this one, Morgrem.
Rokurou, he's still got plenty of power left.
Of course he does. He's Shigure Rangetsu, after all. Two blades, you sure? Why don't you find out? It's your life on the line. The same goes for you. Three of them. So this is your true blade. That's right. I developed this technique to defeat you. Not bad at all. This is my parting gift to Kurogane. Take Stormhowl. One last thing. Please, let this fat cat go.
Shigure?
Shigure, you were ordered to be executed because I was already planning on leaving. I was sick of living the life of a chained dog. Stop worrying about the little things. Rejoice when your blade finds its mark. Seethe when it doesn't. Die when one finds you. That's all there is to it. The way of the sword is a simple one. That's what makes it so much fun. Yeah. It really is. That's the vicious face I'm looking for. If only Artorias' stony face could smile like that, he'd be a lot happier. Yeah. Velvet.
We're good?
We're good. My blade found its mark.
Huh?
Just completely okay in the end with killing, you know, your brother and then having his soul eaten. By Daemon.
I couldn't help but find the censoring the red kind of blood with black just really bizarre. It's like someone went with
I'm
a paintbrush.
They had the cut because it wasn't originally in his model. It was only when it fell down that it was there.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do with the kitty?
And there was me thinking there could have been a nice like Shigure wincest situation.
No. Why are you corrupting everything?
If you want to leave now, Rokurou, I won't stop you.
Don't forget, my purpose here is to repay my debt to you.
All right.
What's the matter? Why are you crying?
I'm not crying.
Okay.
Okay? Is that all you have to say?
What's wrong? You really are crying.
You and Shigure. Your brothers, but...
Oh, that. It's really nothing to shed tears over.
How can you pretend it's not important? Don't tell me it's because you're a demon.
You went and answered your own question.
So you will say it's because you're a demon?
No, that's not the answer, actually. It's not because I'm a demon. It's because we're swordsmen that I'm not sad.
Huh?
When we fought, when we both really fought, I got this sharp, vivid feeling that pierced straight to my core. When we were both throwing ourselves wholly into the battle, we wanted to keep on fighting forever, like an unquenchable thirst. That's a feeling we only got from each other.
Lord Shigure did seem to be enjoying himself. I feel like I can understand it a little better now. But I'll never comprehend it.
That's for the better. If you did, you'd end up like us.
Probably so.
I wonder when I'll be able to have a match like that again.
You won't have to worry about that.
Hmm?
Just as you work so hard to defeat Lord Shigure, another swordsman will do the same to defeat you.
You're not wrong. Your positivity reminds me of him. Now I'm suddenly craving a cup of Yozakura Anmitsu.
Yozakura Anmitsu?
Cherry blossom flavored sweet bean paste, black sesame ice cream and fruit. It was Shigure's favorite.
That's kind of hard to picture, but I'd like to try it.
It's settled then. When this is all over, I'll take you out for some.
I look forward to that.
Then make sure you come back alive, all right?
You too, Rokurou. Yozakura Anmitsu. I won't forget.
It's a date. All right, we have two skits in the middle, the kitty and the sword. What's he gonna do with the sword?
Gimme! Oh.
Rokurou, you said something to him at the end.
To Shigure?
Yeah. Maybe it's not my place to ask, but...
I don't mind. It was just something that happened long ago. The story about Shigure plotting to overthrow our lord. That was a lie. A lie that I spread.
But why?
I wanted a just cause to strike him down. Stormhowl, Shigure's name, the leadership of the clan. I used to want all of that for myself.
Do you regret it?
Not at all. Besides, Shigure figured it out a long time ago. But really, I don't know what made me think I had the strength to defeat him back then.
He was truly strong.
Of course he was. He was the head of the Rangetsu family, the strongest warriors in all the land.
Rokurou, does this make you head of the clan now?
No. I'm a demon. And more importantly, all I ever wanted was to beat my brother. That's enough for me.
Wow, he had way more ambitions. You're boring by comparison.
You should get out of here while you still have the chance.
If things get hairy, I'll run. But please, let me stay here a little longer. I owe Shigure for giving me back my free will. And he always did hate to be alone.
I never knew that.
You didn't? Weren't you his brother?
We never had time to think about anything other than our training.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean any insult. He lived and he died according to his own beliefs. That has to be good enough. Humans like that are not so bad.
I suppose we aren't.
You're a funny sort of Moloch, aren't you?
Thanks for the compliment.
I think that little bit we just more or less learned that Rokurou is a bit more of a dick than we thought.
He's just a bit dull.
Yeah, any reason to kill him. Just invent a reason. It's all good. And where do we come from? Because of course it's marking us as here. The cauldron, I think, is the path.
Mm.
No, is it?
Thank you for the invitation to join in with the
I think it's straight along.
Smells.
It's backwards.
But I'm afraid I can't control it. But I have cooked a new dish today that made a weird sauce, so I'm sure I will start gassing Sam at some point.
Oh, why? You corrupt everything!
What?
Like the room's smell and other things like that.
Free heating.
Well, I was thinking that Melchior and Shigure would battle us at the same time. Obviously not.
It's scorching. No, it's torrid. Wait, no, it's hot! Can you please stop making a fuss? Anyone who can keep their cool inside a volcano needs their head examined. I can feel the power of the Earth Pulse flowing upward. This is the Life Spring.
That's odd. Melchior isn't here.
Have you devoured even Shigure, Lord of Calamity? But remember, the only exorcists whose souls are worthy of sacrifice are Shigure, Oscar, Teresa, and me!
He's above us, at the volcano's peak.
With three souls, you can only awaken three Empyreans. That won't be enough to seal Innominant's power. If you are missing even one, awakening them will cause this volcano to explode, with you inside it. If you seek to awaken all four elemental Empyreans, then come. Try and take my soul from me!
What do you think, Mogulu?
Trap. Melchior's greatest strength lies in his power over ice. I only wish we could lure him down here.
But we dare not forget. He's an exorcist who spent years plotting to awaken Innominat.
Exactly. He could be capable of anything. It'd be dangerous to assume otherwise.
Maybe this is the wrong time, but Mogulu, you're related to Melchior, right?
You'd better believe it's the wrong time. Long ago, I was Mogulanika Loom Maven, Melchior's foster daughter, and before I was cast out, his disciple.
Mogulanika? The Lost Legate?
So even after 10 years, my name still lives on.
I'm impressed. You must have commanded a lot of respect.
Not in the least. The relationship between Melchior and I was like that between Velvet and Artorias. The debts owed, and the grudges held. Velvet, you don't have to believe me. You may never believe me. But I tell you now, I want to settle my-
I don't much care about the affairs of a witch, now do I? I'm going to the peak to find him. Just doing what I want. Like always.
Yep, that's right. And I'm going with you. Like always.
Metallica? No, not that.
Yes, let's fight Metallica.
That's a code red on our way as well. It's a bit weird, really. If he's so 100% sure that we only have three souls and that we'll die if we try to summon things, what's the obvious answer for the villain?
He should either be corrupting his soul or killing himself. And
or
then
just
we
leaving.
Can't succeed.
Just leaving is
yeah,
the simpler
hiding.
One.
Like, if he doesn't exist or we can't obtain him, then we can't win.
But, you know, villains be villains for their own reasons. Shigure obviously had the wanting to have a duel thing. But yeah. It's a bit nonsense. I know what you're waiting for.
Can you just stop talking?
Yep.
I don't always.
Piece of cake, it's a cinch, piece of cinch. It's scorching, it's freezing, it's scorching.
What are you muttering about?
You told me to chill out when I complained about the heat.
Is that still bothering you?
I heat up quickly and cool down slowly. I'm not bothering anyone, so go on, get lost!
That's even more annoying. I mean, come on, if it's both hot and cold, it's not scorching. It's freeching, clearly.
That doesn't sound like me at all. Wait, that's not even my point! My skin feels like a frozen shell, but somehow my insides are boiling! This is miserable! It should be one or the other. I can't stand this fence sitting!
Oh? Well, so what about the pineapple and sweet and sour pork?
Gross! A sweet omelet? A crime against nature. chocolate-covered raisins?
Whoever thought up dried grapes should be hanged!
Well then, what about peach pie?
I don't see what you're getting at!
What about yourself?
Utterly vile.
Doesn't that make you a fence-sitter?
That's why I'm having you eat that old man and shove him into the life spring.
I hope you learn to like yourself.
Don't try to embarrass me.
Waffle, waffle, waffle.
She's crazy all the time.
What?
Alright then, it would be good to fight some more beasties. Because I changed up my spell set and now I need to figure out what's going on. They're all gonna be, everything's gonna be resistant to things.
Kill the things. Easy to remember to use warfare here at least. Hey.
Yeah, those are big guys.
Oops.
There we go. Got my third tier spell on. Kill it, Becca.
Is it the last one?
I think so. Oh no, there's some small guys just appeared. A mix of elements on you now. Now you can cast a spell, honest. That's a cast it just on me kind of spell. That's a bit weird.
Get it with the thing.
I was going for him. I feel like I'm just becoming a pure spellcaster now.
Its guardian was angry at
it. Do, 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 do. Ooh.
Ooh, it's souls. Can't miss souls.
Num, num, num.
All right, I think I've figured out where my spells are located now. It's mainly the last ones I've changed for some different abilities.
Can you walk it? No.
Of course you can't walk in lava!
You should be able to take damage.
Just better to just make sure the player's not an idiot and just stop them from doing
it. No, let the players be idiots.
Fire exorcist dials.
You're strong.
Lizard paladins.
Ah, it's like one of the TNT characters.
Oh, I'm dying. They stun. Man, this has stolen all my souls.
It's okay, I think I'm killing them.
I won't go easy on you! No,
I can make them fall over. I'm gonna make them fall over one by one, is that okay?
Sure, that sounds good. You do that.
Oh, I can now use the other thing. Oh, no, now I can't again. Now I can't again. I could switch character, but I'm stubborn. I'm gonna make many people eat it. Oh, he hit me! Eat it! Eat it! I got one! Oh, I've got loads of souls now!
Hopefully we actually get some. Like, I do feel like it's taking us a long time to kill mobs now compared to what it used to.
Oh yeah, they're at least our level now.
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal!
Carved into flesh!
You got something stuck in your throat then.
Did you think you could escape me?
I hate when that happens when I'm commentating. Sucks. Alright, you're going down again.
I was just having a look, so I was absorbed on trying to get a dangerous encounter rather than looking for stuff.
Everything has gained levels on us, though.
Boat, 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 boat.
Yeah, oh, the first time she's missed the boat.
Our scout ship has returned.
Missed the boat.
You've normally got to it. We win every time now. No,
yeah.
We've got everything here.
Possibly. That all looks really
good
new.
Good luck out there.
Ooh.
Yep. So we've completed Jiggle Island. Now it's on to the Christian Archipelago. 5 minutes off the boat timer.
Hooray.
See if their tails grow back. We can't, they're dead. This is where we randomly die again.
I think we have a chance.
What?
They are just higher level than us.
All the more reason to try and get all the experience.
Well, I've been given all the souls now. Geo Rumble!
Kill the things, kill the things. One day we'll beat this game, we'll get to play another game. I'm gonna beat you so hard, you flaming hands. Oops. I still do it where I look at the wrong character. How long have we been doing this? It feels like we've been playing 100 years.
It's kind of hard sometimes because you are just like everyone is everywhere. Oh, they all died.
I was amazing, wasn't I?
You were.
We don't seem to get masses of experience though to be able to make up the level difference now though.
We'll have to make up the difference with gear.
And gear levels that we've gained.
Yeah. And boat levels.
The boat levels will make every difference. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Yeah, we invested in boats, so we're going to have easy win.
Easy boat.
Do plain sailing.
The puns.
Cat chests. Can we even afford it?
It's not a dangerous thing. You don't want to do that.
Oh, yeah.
That's a code red. A little bit different.
There we go.
Ooh, it's a biggie.
Oh, Stone Lance hitting multiple targets gets me all charged up.
All charged up, ready to go.
You let one escape, I hate you now. I'm in stuck, I don't know where I am. Where am I? Spells happen.
It's too hard to see anything in this game. I'm actually getting quite into Winover up now.
Why'd you randomly say that?
Because it just popped into my head.
What?
When you're grinding, don't you find that your mind just goes anywhere?
Well, that's completely non-related.
I really like Doc Holliday's mustache. Except he looks like he'd be really irritating to kiss because it comes down over his mouth. Somehow it works on him.
Well, that about does it.
I'm gonna cast a big spell again. Everything died.